this. You can see we're right here.
Okay, Larry. Larry, give just a sec. Campsite should be right down there. Beautiful lake, great fishing, although I don't fish. Everybody else on this trip will be fishing. Beautiful place to camp.
What are you eating there, Larry?
Spaghetti soup. It's
the
best.
It looks like it. Spaghetti soup. Eating it with a fork. Interesting.
Here's an Adams right there. So we're going to give this guy a try.
Is there some reason why you think that
okay,
was
what
going
are you doing?
I'm putting a little bit of this floatant on my thumbnail. I'm going to seal it up, put the bottle away.
What's that do?
This greases the fly. It makes it not waterproof, but water resistant. Helps it float. It's like putting Scotch Guard on your clothes and make, you know, so the water beads up and rolls off. So this helps us float.
Okay. What kind of fish is that?
It's a snake river, fine spotted grouper.
Yeah.
You want me to hold him, Josh, and get a shot?
Yeah, let's try to hold him right.
Thank you.
take the dry, yes.
Cool.
It's a pretty good sized fish.
Yeah.
He's not seismic. I thought I missed him.
They are. I'll tell you what, we didn't read wrong about their fighting ability.
About that.
No?
It's 5 a.m. hiking along the lake. I'm going to catch up with the other four people that are fishing up here.
Actually, there's some kind of mayfly on there.
Plenty of food. So if there were many fish in here, they'd be rising.
Getting close. This is looking north on the top of Mount Sheridan. You can see Yellowstone Lake up there. Looking east, you can see Heart Lake. Looking south, you can see the Tetons. That's looking west. Having a real difficult time trying to spot any wildlife. A lot of people ask me if I hike in the southern part of the park very often, and this is kind of the reason I don't, is it's so hard to spot wildlife. You can see plenty of people around and a lot of people fishing up here. The lake is great for fishing. But for spotting wildlife, I have never had any luck. We are at campsite AH4 tonight. There's where I'm set up right there. A couple of other people back there. We're all in the same group. Another tent there, and another one down there. It should be really nice tonight.
Yeah, Bob was like dead on the water bugs.
Yeah, just
But I wouldn't be surprised if they start rising.